It was Maru. Karg! My wonderful blue friend, you really came back to us.
Yeah, I had one hell of a day. Hey, you know this Cave of Truth? That's wonderful.
Dippity.
Karg, I'm really sorry about what happened. The whole thing just took me by surprise, you know, and I didn't know what to do.
It's okay, none of that matters anymore.
But you're you, no matter what, right? So promise, you'll take me with you, right?
Aren't you supposed to be a prince? Don't sound so desperate. It doesn't suit you.
I came to ask you, Maru, will you fight alongside me?
Yahoo! The famous tag team is back in action.
Better watch out, because this is one dangerous prince, and he's coming your way.
I'm counting on you, little child who has a bow.
I won't let you down, but I'm not the only one, you know. Everyone in this country is behind you, Karg.
Thanks to Paulette, she convinced everyone. Oh, man. She had to go around the whole town, I guess. Holy shit.
Paulette did what?
She went around and talked to everyone here, one by one. She begged everyone to think about how much you and Nafia have done for this country.
Oh, Paulette, maybe you are my love after all.
People ignored her, got angry, threw rocks at her, and all kinds of stuff to her. Did all kinds of stuff? Ew. But she was strong. She never gives up. She never gave up. And then people here finally calmed down. And remembered how important you and Nafia have been to this place. They all pretty much came to that same conclusion. They're like,
they did a lot for us. Oh, I forgive him. We all forgive him.
Go figure. Paulette really went through all that trouble?
Remember, she rejected you that day.
But ever since you've been gone, Paulette has been torn up inside about what she did. She's really sorry. She said that changing the minds of the people here was at least the least she could do to make up for it.
Do you know where she is right now?
Paulette is paying her respects to Nafia's grave. She's been spending all her time there lately.
What are you waiting for, Karg? Go see her.
Okay, thanks.
She's waiting.
Where's the rest of the gang? Just gonna appear from nowhere.
Paulette! Paulette! Karg! Karg! Paulette, I'm back!
It feels so long since. Karg, my legs are queasy.
That's okay. You don't have to say anything. I heard you talk to everyone in town on my behalf.
That means more to me than I can say. I'm so thankful to have you as a friend.
Friend? Fuck that! I want to be more.
Karg, I'm so sorry, Karg. I rejected you when you needed a friend the most. You needed me by your side more than ever, and I just turned my back on you.
That's okay. I don't think I would have rejected any differently.
Oh, secret lovers!
No, I should have protected you, no matter how much everyone else was persecuting you. I should have stood up as your shield right then and there. But I just can't forgive myself for hurting you like that, Karg. It was inexcusable. I had no idea if he hadn't come back here.
I don't know what you just said, but it was beautiful.
Don't worry about it. You don't have to be so hard on yourself, Paulette. See? I came back, and I'm fine.
I guess. Her face looks funny. She looks stoned or half asleep.
I guess. Oh man, that weed in the bush was great. Oh.
I'm sorry I had you worried. You know, I realized I can't get by without your help after all.
Karg, I promise I will never turn my back on you again. No matter what happens, I'll be right by your side until the very end.
That's good to hear.
As a friend, Does he still not see any sort of chemistry she's trying to convey to him? Wait a sec, Karg. This is kinda scary. Kinda scary? It's almost like you've been possessed by Paulette or something. Mar, why, you little... What do you think I am? A witch or something? there's the Paulette we all know and love. Man, it's cold around here. I should wear a shirt. Yippee! Everything's just like it was before. By the way, Karg, did you find anything out about Lilia? Yeah, I just saw her in a place called Craw Island. Craw Island? Yeah, Dark was there too.
But he was an asshole of many faces.
Oh, I can tell you more later, but the Dismal Army ended up capturing... I can tell you more later, but the Dismal Army ended up capturing Lilia again.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, oh, my competitor is out of the picture. Perfect.
Wait, where is Gans and Tatjana? When they heard there were still Dismal soldiers left behind, they left for Tunor Point, or whatever. I didn't read that right. They said they might be able to get some information out of them. Okay. Why don't we head there too?
Oh yeah, the posse is back in action.
Most of it, not all of it.
What do we have equipped? What do we have equipped? I can't fucking remember. What do we have equipped? I guess steel bands.
Oh, steel armlets. It's spare ones. Is that because they're not in a group or I just happen to have more? Leather armband.
Crystal beads.
Nah.
You should have known I was half Deimos. I mean, I wear some godly blue colors. Only a Deimos has such an inadequate taste.
All the way over there? Thunor Point. Jeez. And it has to be the longest way all the way around. This'll take forever. Combat along the way, combat along the way. Combat! Combat! Oh wait, that's the town. Combat! Oh, oh! Oh! I got pretty far. I crossed my fingers the whole time. It kinda paid off. Wait. Don't I have... wait. I should have him. Where the fuck was his face? Is this story related? Oh wait, he would even be there. What's his name? The optional character, why isn't he there? Do I have to find him in town?
I'm confused, what the fuck?
Come on! Felt good, huh?
I'm scared, where the fuck, what the hell, there's a bunch of assholes. I'm wondering, I'm confused. Like, where the fuck's my optional character? He should be here for this.
Ha! Oh my god.
Never ever in this universe.
That's funny how you missed, bitch.
Too slow.
Bitch.
What? Poison. Enjoy it. Disintegration of the arrow.
Is it just not... Maybe the little robot's with them. An unspoken word. Maybe he's with them.
It's ours now.
What is his name? Oh, it's gonna come back to me when I find him.
I've been waiting.
Woohoo! I just call him the Brown Tin Man.
Everybody, the Brown Tin Man.
Money.
I'll take that.
And I'll hold it up in the air and throw it into something.
Justice shall prevail.
Abide by the poison.
It's ours now. Let's go. Die. Justice wins again.
Justice, baby.
More power.
Yeah! Yeah!